As soon as Kyle Johnson heard about his school's policy of requiring students to take a foreign language to graduate, he knew it was un-American.
You know, I just basically thought Spanish sucked. What's the point?
Rather than go along with the policy, Kyle began boycotting his Spanish homework and leaving his tests blank.
Do you see yourself following in the footsteps of great Americans like Thomas Paine or Paul Revere?
Yeah, totally. I'm not gonna do any Spanish shit and no one's gonna make me.
But like many other patriots throughout history, Kyle's views did not always make him popular. His classmates dismissed him as obnoxious. His teacher even punished him for his principled stand against Spanish.
How did you find the strength to keep going when people tried to silence your message?
You know, I don't really care what they think, so they can all blow me.
Rather than be forced to learn a foreign language on American soil, Kyle eventually stopped going to Spanish class entirely.
We're so inspired by your patriotic fight that we actually created a petition against your Spanish teacher. Over 80,000 viewers signed it. Due to that extreme pressure, your school was forced to fire Senorita Miller today.
Really? That's awesome. She sucks.
Thank you, Kyle Johnson, for reminding us that it's not just our troops who are fighting every day for our freedom. From Beyond the Facts, I'm Jean Ann Wharton.